Ladies and gentlemen,
please welcome your special guest referee, Eugene.
I can't believe this. It is absolutely surreal, but maybe not even any more surreal than what we heard from Eric Bischoff. It has been confirmed later tonight. He can win the world title by pinfall, submission, count out, or disqualification. Well, there's only one way for Benoit to win.
That's right. Benoit has to somehow make Kane tap out. And Benoit couldn't make Kane tap out at Bad Blood. I don't think he's going to make him do it here tonight on Raw.
I cannot believe that. It's unprecedented. It's unprecedented. And, well, I'll tell you something else, folks. We're very proud of the fact that last week, Raw was the number one rated television program in all of cable television. We thank you so very much. But for Eugene tonight. Tough spot, Regal in a tough spot.
Regal, the only tough spot he did come get exposed as a liar tonight by this man, the Game!
And making his way to the ring from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 255 pounds, Triple H!
Check it out, Dare. Just take a look at Triple H. You know, it's stars like the Game that make Raw the number one program on all of cable television. Have you ever looked at your TV guide and seen how many cable networks there are, JR? Tons of them. And then think, 24 hours a day, they got shows on all of those cable stations. And our show, Raw, is the number one show out of all of cable television.
We got
stars like Triple H.
We got cable in Oklahoma. Y'all watch cable.
They don't have cable in Oklahoma. There's a pipe in the sunshine there, don't they?
No. Well, I'll tell you what. The Game, the number one contender for the world heavyweight title, anxiously awaiting who he will meet at Vengeance on less than 2 weeks in Hartford, Connecticut. Will it be Chris Benoit? Will it be Kane? That answer will be...
Wait. This is the part that Eugene loves about Triple H. Watch Eugene's face. He's going to light up like a kid at Christmas.
That question will be answered here tonight.
Yeah, look at Eugene. Look at Eugene over there. He loves that. That's right, Eugene, that's your friend, the Game.
Well, my late granny would say Eugene has been sold a bill of goods.
Your grandmother coined that phrase?
I don't think she coined it, but...
Oh. Yeah. Wait, let's see. I saw a sign up here, Eugene for president. I don't even know if he can referee, much less be president.
You think Eugene has ever in his life refereed a match before?
No.
Of course not. And he's in a very... precarious spot thanks to his,
there you go.
His but Uncle look, Eric.
He knows about fair play and friendship.
Ring the bell.
Pretty good so far. Look, he's so proud of himself.
Well, this is a very interesting matchup. The veteran William Regal.
He was about to.
You weren't supposed to do that, William. You weren't supposed to do that. You weren't. You
should... Oh! Eugene disappointed in William Regal. And the Game just nailed Regal to... Face to face with Eugene. Wait a minute.
Look at this!
Eugene trembling in anger, and Eugene attacking William Regal.
Wow!
Eugene thinks Regal assaulted him, but it was Triple H who. It was Triple H's momentum that took Regal into Eugene.
Watch him, he don't know his own strength. Be careful, Game.
What the hell is. What has Evolution done to poor Eugene?
He's taken leave of his senses. He snapped. Watch it, H. Oh, my God. Easy. I'm telling you, that Eugene doesn't know his own strength.
Honorary Evolution member. Eugene's just been manipulated and played like a fiddle. Eugene is obviously and visibly disappointed in William Regal, but Regal didn't bring the nuts to the ring. Regal did not use the nuts.
Yeah, but Eugene was the official referee. He saw the nuts on Regal, man. And then somehow Regal smashed right into poor Eugene.
So Triple H wins by disqualification. The number one contender just continues to take advantage of Eugene.
And Eugene did a pretty good job refereeing.
Well, here's looking for you. Tossing the nuts to Triple H. He was going to knock Regal out there.
Oh, yeah, you said the keyword was gonna. Did Triple H use the nuts? Did he?
No, he didn't.
Okay.
You're angry, right, Eugene? That's what you're feeling.
A little bit.
You're angry. That's okay, Eugene. It's okay to feel anger. You remember when Kane said he was your friend?
Mm-hmm.
And then he hit you and he humiliated you in front of all those people? You got angry, didn't you?
I remember.
You got angry, right?
Mm-hmm.
That's okay. That's okay, Eugene. You remember when last week in our match, Chris Benoit hit you in the head with that steel chair?
Mm-hmm.
And you got angry, didn't you, Eugene?
Mm-hmm.
That's right. But that's okay. And then tonight, when William Regal, he used you and he lied to you, Eugene.
Why did he lie to me?
And then when you turned your back on him, he attacked you. He attacked you. He hurt you and you got angry again, didn't you?
Uh-huh.
Chris Benoit, Kane, William Regal, they all hurt you, didn't they, Eugene?
They did.
Yeah, they all hurt you. They were all mean to you.
Mm-hmm.
Well, no one, Eugene, no one is ever going to hurt you again.
Mm-hmm.
Because you're with Evolution now.
And you're my friend.
That's right. We're your friends. We'll never be mean to you. We'll never
mm-hmm.
hurt you.
Mm-mm.
We'll always take care of you, Eugene. And if there's one thing that Evolution knows, it's how to take care of people who hurt their friends.
Uh-huh.
How could Triple H live with himself? That is absolutely unforgivable. Well, let me just tell you that tonight, Raw is being brought to you live by Snickers. Hungry? Have a Snickers. And by Castro GTX High Mileage. It helps older cars feel young again. And by Stacker 2's YJ Stinger. Catch the buzz. Feel the bling. $1 million contest. Check out WWE.com for details. Off the page, ladies and gentlemen, including, as I mentioned earlier, one for the Intercontinental title.
Oh, this is the one you can't wait for. You just want so badly to see Edge take that Intercontinental Championship away from Randy Orton. I just don't think it's going to happen, JR.
And another match that will be on the line in Vengeance. But who will be the champion? We'll find out tonight. It will be Triple H challenging Kane or Chris Benoit.
Well, my big money is on Kane. I don't think that Benoit is going to be able to make the monster tap out here tonight.
The man that can make anything happen, woo, with a snap of your fingers. Thank you, my friend, for everything.
Thank you,
Rick. You.
Coach Rick.
My largest brother. Woo, Wyndham Hotel tonight.
I'll be there.
Woo.
You know I'll be there. Is anybody better than Nature Boy?
Nobody I know.
Contest is the Texas Polo match for the WWE Championship.
Eddie Guerrero versus JBL round two. Guerrero feels the end is near. One red light on. Bradshaw touched as well. Eddie Guerrero, two corners. We are at 3-3. The next person to touch the turnbuckle will win the title. Eddie Guerrero.
Eddie, get it all.
Eddie, as you can see, Eddie, John Bradshaw Layfield's shoulder touched before your hand touched. I have to announce that the winner of this match is the new WWE Champion, John Bradshaw Layfield.
Now, before this match begins, I just want to make sure that tonight you have decided to do the right thing. Do the right thing and lay down. Oh, what the? Wait a minute. Undertaker has grabbed Bubba Ray by the throat.
I don't think this is what Paul Heyman had in mind.
Well,
the Undertaker continuing to beat up the Dudleys here.
Since you won't do the right thing, I guess I'll have to do the right thing.
Oh, what the hell was that?
Undertaker! Save me! Save me, Undertaker!
Paul, I have no other choice. Rest in peace.